have your attention for just a moment. We'd like to point out the safety features of our Boeing 737-800. A safety information card's in that seat back pocket in front of you. To properly fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat into the buckle. Pull the loose strap to tighten. To release, lift up on the buckle. Position the seatbelt tight and low across your hips. Wear at all times while seated. We have 8 emergency exits, 2 forward, 4 over the wing window, 2 exits in the back, signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to exits. If an evacuation is necessary, follow flight attendant commands and leave everything. In the event of a water evacuation, use the life vest under your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so. Pull the red strap to open the container and remove the pouch. Remove the vest from the pouch as shown on the safety information card. Place the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, buckle it in the front, and pull to tighten. Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest. To manually inflate, blow into the tube at your shoulder. Your vest has a light that turns on automatically in the water. Please refer to the safety information card for use of a life vest on the infant. Flight attendants will distribute additional vests if needed. We're coming by to check that your seatbelts are fastened, your seat back and tray tables are in the full upright and locked position. All those carrying items underneath that seat in front of you, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board, including in the lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft laboratory. Federal aviation regulation requires passengers' compliance with the lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions on seatbelts and smoking. You're also prohibited from consuming your own personal alcohol that you may have brought on board with you. So if you have alcohol, please leave it in your carry-on. If needed, 4 oxygen masks will drop from the compartment overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the plastic tubing until fully extended. Remove any face coverings and place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. If you're traveling with children or anyone needing special assistance, please put your mask on first before assisting. Folks, we're here for your comfort, but most of all, your safety. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a flight attendant. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight.
Ah!
additional light for reading, press the picture of the light bulb above your head. electronic devices, but please ensure that they remain in airplane mode. Seatbelt sign is still on. Please make sure you stay seated until the captain has turned that sign off. That's your only indication that it's safe to move about the cabin. We have three lavatories on board, one in the front, one in the back. Due to heightened security, at no time can you stand, form a line, or congregate in the forward galley area. If you see a red X in the ceiling above row number one, that means the forward lavatory is occupied, so we ask that you please remain seated until it becomes available. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight.